The important thing is the rhythm. You must always have rhythm in your shaking. Now, in Manhattan, you shake to foxtrot time. A Bronx, to two-step time. The dry martini, you always shake to waltz time. Now, mind you, there's a still more modern trend in... let me have... thank you. Certain people are...
Hello there.
Hello. Another glass. Hi, Tommy.
How do you do? Let's
have another glass.
Say, how many drinks have you had?
This will make 6 martinis.
All right. Will you bring me 5 more martinis? Leo, line them right up here.
Yes, ma'am.
What hit me?
The last martini. How about a little pick-me-up?
No!
What are you drinking?
Oh, nothing, thanks, nothing.
Oh, that's a mistake.
Yes? Oh, just a moment.
My wife.
Oh, how do you do?
How do you do?
Yes, what were you saying? He is. Well, where is he now? Oh, very well.
I can look at a pretty girl, can't I? All
me good fellows, why are you mad?
I can't admire them. Ammunition?
Oh,
come on, stock up.
Now, let this one ride, mate.
You better. Hard times may catch you.
Nick, who are these amazing people?
Oh, just a lot of old friends. Romans, countrymen, what do you say?
This is like old times. Nick, remember the fun we used to have when we were both flat broke?
Oh, don't I?
Those are the good old days.
Don't kid yourself. These are the good old days.
Hey, Nick, I think your wife is great.
Thanks. I wanted you to see her, and I wanted her to see you.
Welcome.
Thank you. This is a grand
party. Eyeballs and cocktails, the long and short of it. That's a pun. A punster should be punished. For tomorrow may bring sorrow, so tonight let us be gay.
Cocktails?
Thank you very much.
Oh, do.
I certainly think your husband's great.
Well, I'm glad somebody... Nick, reporters.
Salutations, boys.
Are you a friend?
My wife's on a bender. I'm trying to sober her up. Oh, waiter. Drinks, please.
Into the kitchen, son, and thaw out some ice.
Grandma, what large glasses you have.
Say, listen, is he working on a case?
Yes.
What
case? A case of scotch. Pitch in and help him. Is that my drink over there?
What are you drinking?
Rye.
Yes, that's yours.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, don't be silly. Here, take this drink.
No, thank you.
Want a part of your nose? Everything's over there.
Make her take that.
Well, maybe if you took a drink, it'll help you.
No, thanks.
Well, maybe it'll help if I took it.
Everybody says you're a grand detective.
Well, they were kidding you.
I'd like to see you work.
Tomorrow morning, I get you a whole lot of detective stories.
I think I would like that drink.
So give me that bottle, will you?
What knocked her out?
I did. She was on the line of fire. Did somebody call a doctor, will you? Here, baby. Sweet. Help me up in the bed with her, will you?
Hey, all right?
Baby.
You darn fool, you didn't have to knock me out.
I'm pretty close.
Have a shot, will you?
Hey, but you'll be okay.
What's that man doing in my drawers?
Darling, will you,
pass you your drink, yes.
You?
In all steamship terminals. What's that? No. Have Lefty radio all the cars. He was dressed in a black pair of pants. Yes. Pink. How?